The holidays are coming to a close, and it's time to ditch the Christmas tree. If you have a fresh tree this year, then you have to dispose of it right, or unwanted hitchhikers could cause damage to Minnesota landscapes.
It's called the elongate hemlock scale. It's been the main one that we've been seeing. It's not present in Minnesota, as far as we know. It is pretty common through the mid-Atlantic portion of the country, which is where a lot of Christmas trees are grown. It's not an issue as long as trees get disposed of properly.
The Minnesota Department of Agriculture says the best thing you can do is use a curbside tree collection or bring it to a designated drop-off site.
Somewhere where those trees will get ground up and then composted, and so that will destroy the insect.
Depending on where you live, burning the tree may be an option too.
Really, what we just don't want people to do is, like I said, throw them out into the backyard or the woods or whatever, and because then if they hang around until it gets warm out, then you could have insects if they're present coming off those trees.
Experts say if you had an artificial tree this year, you can box it up for next year or donate it. Wreaths or other decorative greens, they can be tossed in the trash. So what about those decorations? Experts say if your Christmas lights are going dark, you can just recycle them. Gifting ribbon, bags, wrapping paper, tissue paper, you know the deal. You can easily reuse those next year.
Minnesotans are pretty good about abiding by those messages about helping to protect our environment.
CeCe Gaines, Care 11 News.